Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and we're back with more Gemini Rue. We got a card, we're gonna go to the maintenance, see what needs to be fixed, all that good stuff. It's so dark out here. Must still be in the night cycle. Maintenance. Ding! Bottom floor. Maintenance and your way out. Seriously, there seems to be the only way where you can get a way out. Possibly.
Apparently some pipes busted and the air fluctuation system was damaged. We need you to reset the system and fix any damage you see, or else a lot of people will be suffocating. Push the reset button on the console down there once you're done. Work quickly and safely.
Be well, John Spartan. There. All fixed.
Just turn on all the shafts, 1 through 10, and flip the power back on. You'll know if they're on when they turn green.
Yes, thank you, Captain Obvious. Let's reset.
Alright, that takes care of the ventilation system. Now replace the pipes.
Can I pull them out by hand? Screw it in place. Maybe there's a screwdriver in the shed.
Apologies, Delta 6, but we don't have anything larger than 10-inch pipe replacement in stock. Please just fix the other pipes and reset the air system. Don't forget to test the new pipes by using the steam valve again.
Well, I'll have to use a pipe wrench. Got rid of the old pipe. Wow. Where do you get...
Make sure to test the steam after you replace both pipes.
Where do you get rid of them at? First things first, I need to make sure they're secured. Otherwise, they'll go...
That takes care of the pipes for now. Excellent work, Delta 6. Please close the door on your way out and reset the mainframe cooling. It should be a large red button on the console down there. I'll see you in the morning. Delta 6, did I say you could leave just yet? Push the reset button on the
All right. Reset. Huh?
Sharp.
He's on maintenance duty?
That's a nice name, you know that? I wish I had a name like Charlie. I didn't get one, though. I got Balder instead. They don't like me, Charlie. Nobody talks to me anymore. They treat me like I'm a freak.
Well, you are.
I wasn't gonna hurt her. Honest. You don't even remember what I'm talking about, do you? You ruined everything for me. I used to be a somebody before you came along. But now, it's my turn. You're gonna pay for what you've done to me. Time to die, Charlie.
He's gone nuts. And I'm tied up.
How does it feel? How does it feel to know that you were suckered since the day I got here? You don't even remember what you did to me. People were afraid of me. I could get whatever I wanted. You humiliated me in front of everyone.
Probably deserved it.
Charlie. What did you do to deserve this?
Something great, Isaac.
I've got to get out of here somehow.
Something great, Isaac. Suspect? Yeah.
You know, Charlie, I remember when you first got here.
What are you doing?
I was kicking great.
Just another Delta. Just another guy who would keep to himself. Not you, though. You had to mess everything up. You are crazy.
Try again.
You are a very crazy man. You don't know what I'm gonna do with you. When I'm finished with you, Epsilon 5 will be next. She's a good little girl.
What do you want with me?
What do you think? My revenge.
Caught you monologuing.
Ah!
Ooh, that's gotta sting.
My eyes! Ah! I can't see!
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Honestly, you deserve that. Man, that's gotta hurt. Ooh. And now we're back with Azrael. Outside the town.
Somebody's been here, all right. Yes, Kay.
Where are you? I lost contact with your signal. Did you leave the city?
I'm at an abandoned weather tower on the east side.
Ass, don't tell me you're gonna...
No, I'm not going to kill the whole city. Calm down. Just looking for some lost cargo. I've got a hunch whoever stole the juice from the Buryokuden put it here. I'll call you back when I find it. Over and out.
And I want to make sure it's got orange in it. If it doesn't, then it's not juice.
That's funny. It just shut off. Maybe somebody was using it to transport something to the top.
And then tripped something. Let's see if we can get to the top. Take that as a no.
Looks like I'm not going up that way.
Let's see. Chains. Can I blast these off? Yes!
There's an extension plug here. It looks like it might be useful.
Cool. Let's look at this.
I think this is the main power generator for this part of the tower. I had to fix one of these during the war. That blank light should be red right now, so I'm guessing it's disconnected.
Ah. Well, we're gonna have to...
Going down?
We're gonna have to give it some power. Just need to follow the red. Cheers, mate. Well, I think I know what the problem is.
I should probably attach it to something first.
Darn. Sorry? Let's light this over.
I should get on the bus. It's still not getting up there.
Great. I'll have to find something else to attach it to. Hello.
It's firmly wedged between the gears.
So much for using that, I guess. I wonder if I can shoot it.
I'm not going to go around and...
Let's at least get the ladder down.
I can't use the... It's still out of reach. I can't use that with the hinge. I can't use... I'm not going to go. They must be cold. I don't want to.
Really great.
I can't do. There's a little opening on the left side of that bell.
There's hinges, but I can't reach it.
Notice, main auxiliary power has been shut off. To reactivate machinery and apparatuses, you must first flip on the central power switch located on the second floor in the conveyor room. After you reactivate the main auxiliary power, this diverting machine will be online via the leftmost switch. This machine will reroute power to one, and I repeat, only one, sub-device. The auxiliary power has been cut down to 10%. Only one device may be activated at a time. Any attempt to activate any secondary devices will shut off the power due to a shortage. Work safely. Chief Engineer.
Should be able to use that for something.
This machine is offline.
Error. Circuit disconnected.
Is there anything else in here?
Everything else in there is useless junk. I can't leave without...
That is a no, then.
I can't pick those up. They're securely fastened to a part of a larger mechanism.
Can we break them?
I don't want to... I don't think it's gonna move. It seems to be one part of some elaborate contraption to power this conveyor belt.
Nope, obviously not. So I'm missing something.
Notice, main auxiliary power has been shut off. To reactivate machinery and apparatuses, you must first flip on the central power switch located on the second floor in the conveyor room. After you reactivate the main auxiliary power, this diverting machine will be online via the leftmost switch. This machine will reroute power to 1. The auxiliary power has been cut down to 10%. Only one device may be activated at a time. Any attempt to activate work?
Which means this won't work until we get this working.
I should probably
No. Throw it through the opening first.
I already It's still not getting up there. It's still Can't use that with the hinge. It won't reach.
Something's locking the ladder in place. And it's those hinges. Problem is, we can't get up to the hinges.
Can't you? I don't need to get them. It's still out of reach. That's what keeps the ladder locked in place.
Really do need to have that pipe. But it's stuck. What else is there?
Looks like I'm not going up that way. Maybe there's another way to go up.
Ladder, machine, broken ladder. Door.
I don't... Everything else...
Great. Really great.
No levers, no switches, no buttons. There's nothing to do there. I don't think... I'm not going... There's stuff...
There we go.
Got it.
Just have to apply some foot pressure. Huh.
The pipe is too big to tie to the cord.
Now we just need to...
There's no point...
This... up there.
It's still...
Let's try it the opposite way. Bring the pipe... Not the pipe, the plug down. Just plug this in first.
Looks like that's the...
Yes. That's the answer. Now all you have to do is cut on the box. Grab that then.
Ah! Got it.
Now, let's shut these off. Except for one. We don't have much in ways of power, so... Yeah. We're gonna have to use trial and error until we make get that thing working.
Reverting power to auxiliary station on level 1.
Okay, we need that on. There's the sound. Yes. Going up. Third floor, top exit, juice.
That must lead further into the station.
Someone going all over the floor.
Yep, it's juice.
Orange juice?
It must have been leaking out. I should open up those cases and see if the juice is still intact.
Before we blow it.
I have a hard time seeing how you got all this up here.
It wasn't easy.
I'm sorry, but I have to take it back.
No. I can't let you. I can't let them have it again. I can't let this cycle go on.
I needed to save my brother. They know where he is, and I have to find him.
The juice in exchange for your brother. Is that it?
Sounds about right.
You want to save your brother, but you're willing to ruin the lives of hundreds of others in order to
do so. It's orange juice.
I'm going to use it against the Body Okuden.
What? How?
I can pin the crime on them and try them in Gemini Court.
That's stupid. The Body Okuden own the government in here. It's been that way ever since the war. And unless you want another war, Taurus doesn't have any jurisdiction to arrest them. If you think your friends are going to give you that information, then they lied. They followed you here. They're probably going to kill us both, take the juice, and keep the location of your brother to themselves.
I know that. I planned this all along.
And you let them go through with it?
What else could I do?
They've just entered the building. They're going to be up here any second.
I'll try to reason with them. Get down and out of sight. Kane.
Kane here.
I found the juice. Get ready to drop out of orbit.
You're not going to take it to the Body Okuden?
No. They're coming to me. As soon as I get the location of Center 7, pick me up immediately.
What did you just say?
What?
You're going to Center 7?
What's it to you?
George Laverson?
What do you want?
If you're going there, then I have to come with you.
We're not here to hurt you. All we want is the juice. We have the data packet with us. If you drop your guns, we'll throw over the packet and leave you in peace.
Why do you want to go to Center 7?
Because I was the one who escaped from it.
Throw over the packet now, and we can all walk out of this.
Hand me the packet, and I might let you live.
We're the ones doing the negotiating here.
Yeah, but I got more rounds. And you... don't exactly know how to shoot.
Over my dead body.
Well, that was the idea.
Okay. Ow.
It was...
Skipping dialogue...
No. I can't...
I need it. They know. Sound.
You...
I won't let them have it, but I need it to find my brother.
If you think your friend... They fall... And you let...
What else?
They've just...
I'll try... Get down... Kane! I found...
You used to be so good with shooting them.
As soon as...
What did...
What?
You're going...
What's it?
George Lab...
What are you...
If you're
not... Why did...
Because I...
Throw...
Let's talk about...
There's nothing. Give us the juice.
Over my...
Well...
That noise. What's going on?
A bullet must have hit the gas pipe. The feed is going to overflow. We've got to get out of here.
I have to get that packet first.
Let's see which agent has it.
It's not on them, but I saw it in their hand.
Ah, here we go.
Gah!
There's the packet.
I can't read. You'll just push it. I can't. I can't make the jump to the packet while it's moving.
Jam it manually. Nope.
I'm not.
That works.
Got it. The levers.
Precious or
Kane,
juice?
I got the data file. Rendezvous with me 5 clicks east of here.
Roger that. On my way.
Let's go! This thing is gonna blow!
Or maybe it's apple orange. Apple orange cranberry? The super juice.
Hurry up and get in.
Already in.
One of the weather towers malfunctioned. The atmosphere isn't safe anymore.
But that weather tower wasn't operational.
What?
Never mind.
Who's the girl?
Her name.
My name is Sayuri. I escaped from Center 7 almost a year ago.
Are you gonna help us break in?
I hope so.
Let's plug in the data packet and I'll plot the course.
All right.
Okay, here we go. So we are here. We are currently in orbit on Barracus. That other planet to the left is Colony 4. That one over there is Harmony. There are jump gates here and here. Let's see where Center 7 is.
Calculating. Complete.
What's that giant brown area?
That's the gas nebula on the top side of the galaxy, the one that's causing us so many problems. So far, it's uncharted, for good reason. Radiation is supposed to wipe you out if you enter. It says here that the prism was carved out of a giant asteroid in the center of the nebula. I don't know about the radiation effect on the ship. As long as we don't stay in the center for a long time, we should be able to make it through. I'll plug in the coordinates and plot our course of descent when we get near.
You want to draft up a plan?
Give me a minute.
I'll be in the other room.
So you escaped from Center 7?
Yes, that was almost a year ago.
That means you were a patient there.
Yes.
So you don't remember who you were, right?
I know who I am now, and that's all that matters.
But you have no memory beyond a year ago.
That's right.
Sayuri. Are you going to help us break in?
Yes.
Do you have anything that can help us? Schematics, codes?
No, not like that. I escaped through the maintenance sections. I made my way to the docking bay, hopped on a freighter, and I got out when it arrived on Barracus.
So you know part of the layout?
Yes, if you put it that way. If you docked and got in through the maintenance areas, I could probably find my way around.
All right. I'll tell you when we get there, then.
Oh, and Az? I thought I should stick around, you know? Just in case I could help. Now that Kane finally trusts me, that is.
Fine with me.
After we get your brother, could you drop me off at Colony 4? I need to catch up with my family.
I'm sure Kane won't mind. You want to help us enter the facility?
You know I said I was never going to pick up a gun again.
Just checking.
We're locked in a course. We'll be there in 7 hours. Azrael, you want to tackle that plan now or later?
Now's fine.
So, why are you coming exactly? You don't even know Azrael's brother. You have your own reasons, don't you?
I left someone behind when I escaped. I need to find out what happened to him, that's all.
Scan complete.
Ah, thank you for scanning me, Mr. Machine, or Miss Machine, whatever you want to be called. Or the gender ambiguous machine.
Well, Delta 6, here we are at last. Your final exam. If you pass, you will be free to leave this facility and go on to your new life. You do want that, don't you? Now then, let's get started.
Are we gonna shoot something?
Go ahead, pick up the gun.
Oh, wait. We replaced it with a weight. We'll play around with the weight later. So until then, this is Melcadrien. This has been the playthrough of Gemini Rue. If you like this playthrough, don't forget to like or subscribe, whichever you want. So until next time, I'll see you then. Have a good day and happy gaming.